tongue.
Oh, a dog? A dog? How?
A circle and a cricket
pitch. Cricket oval. No, no flower.
Sunflower.
Grandstands. Adelaide Oval. Yep. Yes, that's one. Oh. That is one.
Sunflower.
Daisy.
Pollen.
Oh, no. Sheep.
Lion.
Sheep.
Lion. That's two Tegan.
Sheep or lion?
City.
Square.
House.
Door.
House.
Oh,
got it.
That's
right.
Okay.
Person.
Boy.
A lollipop.
Hair. Hat.
Scarecrow.
Wizard.
Oh, what?
What?
fishing?
Umpire. What?
What is that? Is that a leg going out there?
Hat.
Why are you?
Hat. Cowboy. Cowboy.
What was it?
Witch.
Witch. Oh, I was close with wizard.
not car. Sure.
Boss. Car.
Boss.
Oval.
Fielders. Ground.
Slip.
Bowler.
Bowler.
Oh.
That was a tie. Definitely a tie.
I don't think so.
Definitely a tie.
Sprout.
Whale! Whale! Yes!
Oh, no! Suzie, get in the game. Tree!
Cactus! Bush. Bush. Leaf!
Lettuce!
Ficus!
Weed!
Sunflower! Skip, pass, just pass it.
Ground.
Run! Did I get that?
Run, yeah.
Yes!
Look at stumps, bales.
Oh, come
on!
I'm reading
Get out, Suzie.
I'm reading it.
Jail. No.
Door.
Zebra.
Sheep.
Yes.
What is that?
No. Yes.
Fish.
You wouldn't have guessed it, but Striker's Sketches has ended in a tie between Tegan and McPharlin.
How are you feeling?
Oh yeah, confident.
And Tab. So Tab's my teammate. We're going to win the tiebreaker, aren't we?
Yeah, we are.
Real confidence here. So final tiebreaker, they're going to draw the same thing, and whoever guesses it first out of Annie and I is the winner.
Wave.
Water. Ocean.
Sun.